I have published 25 books in the past 42 years, and the DNA of Helen Kuenstler's mind and her heart, and indeed her soul, resides in every one of those books. She was my most important, most influential teacher of the challenges and the nuances and the opportunities of the English language. The demands she made of those who learned from her are famous. And for me, they were precisely and fully what I needed in order to be able to achieve what I was destined to try to do in the creation of literature. Helen was also one of the most warmly and intelligently and unflinchingly supportive of personal influences in my life. She was my mentor. She was my friend. I loved her dearly. I miss her greatly. But in a very real sense, she is still with me and always will be in every word I write.